Where does sport information and research fit in? Sport information becomes knowledge, and when people apply their knowledge, amazing results can be achieved.
Sport is the one activity that unites people from around the world. Within sport, we can have fun, we can join teams, and we can set goals. Those goals can be of excellence, while we embrace fair play and encourage us to reach new heights and be the best that we can be.
The challenge is to know where the information can be found and, importantly, how to efficiently sift through the millions of pages.
I work in a business that demands quick, accurate information, and SIRC provides that.
As a high-tech company, we believe and understand in the benefits of employee fitness and overall corporate wellness. We know that SIRC is a key resource for this type of material and information.
Today, we live in a global library. The internet has allowed users from around the world to publish and search for information. SIRC partners with leading publishers, database producers, sport organizations from around the world, as well as the International Association for Sports Information. The power in sharing information comes from identifying, collecting, and qualifying relevant resources.
If we want to be the best that we can be in our leadership roles, we should know all of the information that's out there. You know, with the internet, it is, as you say, accessible everywhere, and it is just an incredible resource.
A national or community soccer coach needs to find coaching techniques to help his team win the cup. A team captain for new sports such as Ultimate needs to find the rules and share them with his team. And the sports medicine doctor needs to try to find ways to prevent concussions in sport.
I use the Sport Information Resource Center as a sport medicine physician, and especially in my position as Chief Medical Officer for the International Ice Hockey Federation.
From practical reports to advanced research, sport research should be encouraged. Our SIRC Research Award recognizes outstanding sport research and further encourages people to follow their passion.
Sport research touches on all of these questions. Sport research affects everyone.
SIRC members have access to resource materials dating back as far as the 1700s. Users can visit the main resource center or online in the virtual library. The collection includes papers from the SIRCs collection, key periodicals, journals and monographs. Original historical documents like the first issue of Sports Illustrated are also part of the SIRC Sport Library.
Sport has such a positive impact on society. So many studies show the benefits of sport on health, education, training, and culture.
For many countries, sport is an inherent part of their culture. The opportunity exists to emphasize the pride we feel when a child excels, the sense of accomplishment when a runner crosses the finish line, and the uniting bond we share as our athletes achieve their dreams as they step atop the podium.
We're committed to excellence, and to achieve excellence, we need research and knowledge. SIRC delivers this at the highest international level.
I've always regarded SIRC as one of the great success stories of the Canadian sports system. It's made an enormous contribution to the enhancement of participation and excellence in Canadian sport. It's made an enormous contribution to the teaching of the next generation of physical educators, kinesiologists, coaches, sports administrators, and so on. And it's recognized all over the world as the best, most comprehensive source of leading-edge research about sport. It's a great story.